My condolences to Sushant Singh's family. It is very heartbreaking. It is not a joke. Bollywood has to change. Bollywood has to wake up. Bollywood has to completely demolish bullying. And I have to say, bullying is also a kind of killing somebody. Now, all these things, what is happening, has reminded me in 2015 when I went to meet CBI officer who had called me down from London, said, please come, we have found some incriminating evidences. I land up over there and he says, oh, by the way, you know, Salman Khan called me up. He calls me every day and he says he's invested a lot of money. Please don't harass the boy. Please don't interrogate him. Don't touch him. So what can we do, madam? He was also, he looked frustrated and he was annoyed. I took this matter to Delhi to the higher CBI officers and I have complained about it. And if this is the scenario, if this is what is going to happen, that you're going to pressurize and use your money and power to sabotage deaths and investigations, then I don't know where we are going to, we citizens are going to go. Who do we go to? I want to say, please stand up, fight, protest, and stop this toxic behavior in Bollywood.